Lorenzo, put this on YouTube.
I got permission to tell by the title. Today I'm gonna be watching ARAB until he self-snitch. I really don't know what to expect from this video. This is my first time seeing this, so we're gonna see what's going on.
Oh, he is. This is my little brother. The notorious. The notorious skinny me. That boy about 130 pounds of horror. I know it's full effect, man. And guess what? That's what I like about skinny me. That's what I like about skinny me music, man. It's just raw. And it's like reality rap. The mafia. Skinny me will go through a situation, and guess what? It's going to be in a song. He's going to make a song about the same day.
I don't even want to say that snitch. It's like, it could be, he could be talking about any situation. He could go through a divorce today and go rap about it.
That's why I feel so much. I know it. When he said I killed the nigga and I did that, I seen him do it.